everyone. I'm Dhiraj Tatar, a system professor in the Chemical Engineering Department of LGIT Ahmedabad. In this lecture, I'm going to start new topic of the computer-aided process synthesis. So let's start. Chapter name is Energy Integrated Distillation Process and topic is FS, LSF and LSR Multiple Effect Distillation. Now we will see MED, that is nothing but Multiple Effect Distillation. I've explained you this concept in previous lecture as well, so you can see on the screen. So according to MED, it is the low temperature thermal process of obtaining fresh water by recovering the vapors of the boiling sea water in the sequence of the vessels, I can say in the sequence of the various effects. Effects is nothing but distillation column, okay, and each maintained at the minimum temperature than the previous effects. Or I can say whenever we are using more than one effect to separate the required component from the liquid mixture, each vessel, each effect is operating at the lower temperature and lower pressure than the previous effects. Okay, so this is the concept of the multiple effect distillation. Now we will see some subparts of the multiple effect distillation. First one is the feed splitting. So this is the figure for the feed splitting, but before that you should know the function of the distillation column. You should know the principle of the distillation column. So I already told you distillation is nothing but separation process where we are removing the liquid components by using thermal energy, okay, and driving force for the distillation is nothing but difference in the volatility. After that, below section of the distillation column having the reboiler and upper section having the condenser, and pressure is nothing but pressure is decreasing from the top section to the bottom section of the distillation column. This is the very important line, pressure decreasing from the top section to the bottom section. So you can see in this figure there are two distillation columns. First distillation column is operating at the higher pressure and second distillation column is operating at the lower pressure. So you can just see here. Now I will explain you feed splitting concept. So this is the figure for that. H is nothing but we are operating the distillation column at the higher pressure and second distillation column there is the L, means we are operating the distillation column at the lower pressure. After that F is nothing but feed. And after that there is the QRH in that figure. QRH is nothing but heat associated with the reboiler, that is the QRH, means we are dealing with the high pressure column. After that there is the QRL, that is nothing but heat associated with the reboiler at the lower pressure column. Okay, so QRH is nothing but for the high pressure column and QRL is nothing but for the low pressure column. After that XBH, this is nothing but mole fraction of the bottom at the higher pressure column, and XBL is nothing but the mole fraction of the bottom at the lower pressure column. Means here L stands for the lower pressure column and H stands for the higher pressure column. Now you can see here, first point for the feed splitting, here feed stream is splits into the two equal stream, okay, or I can say two equal portions, and that sent to the two distillation columns. So first one is nothing but your high pressure column and second one is your low pressure column. So according to definition you can see feed stream is split into two equal portions and sent to the same number of the distillation column. If we are dividing our feed stream into the two sections or two portions, means we are using extra two columns. If I am separating, if I am dividing our feed stream into the three sections, then I will use three distillation columns. So here feed stream is split into two equal portions and sent to the same number of the distillation column, each operating at the different operating pressure. You can see in this figure as well, first distillation column is operating at the higher pressure and second distillation column is operating at the lower pressure. After that the pressure, I told you in previous slide as well, the pressure is decreasing from the top section to the bottom section. First column we are operating at the higher pressure, but in that column as well pressure is decreasing, means pressure is different at different points, and here pressure is decreasing from the top section to the bottom section. Similarly in distillation column 2, this distillation column 2 is operating at the lower pressure as compared to the first distillation column. Now we will see next concept, that is LSF. So LSF stands for light split forward heat integration, okay. So what is meaning of heat integration? Heat integration, it is the energy saving concept, and this is the figure for LSF. You can see here also we are using two distillation column. First distillation column is operating at the higher pressure and second distillation column is operating at the lower pressure as compared to the first distillation column. This figure is different than the feed splitting. In previous slide we have seen feed splitting where we have splitted our feed stream into the equal portions. After that, we have transferred those portions to the equal number of the distillation column. But here, we are transferring our whole amount of the feed into the first distillation column. So, you can see here, we are transferring our feed here to the first distillation column, that is nothing but high pressure column. After that, these are the some important points related to the LSF. First point is entire feed stream sent to the first tower. I told you in feed splitting, we are dividing our feed into the equal portion and we are transferring that feed to the equal number of the distillation columns. But in this section, we are transferring our whole feed to the first distillation column, which is operating at the high pressure. So you can see here, in the light split forward heat integration, the feed is pumped and sent to the high pressure column. First distillation column is nothing but high pressure column. Okay, after that, second distillation column is operating at the lower pressure than the previous distillation column. So important thing is that whole feed stream we are transferring to the individual distillation column, that is the high pressure distillation column. Next point is, you can see on the screen, about half of the light key component is removed in the distillate at high purity. Means whatever the feed present in the high pressure column, from which we are removing about the half composition of the light key component in the high pressure column only. Okay, and whatever the remaining part, we are transferring that remaining part of the light key component to the next distillation column, which is operating at the lower pressure as compared to the previous distillation column. After that, you can see here the bottom product from the high pressure column, which contains the remaining of the light key component, is fed to the next column, that is low pressure column. And the last point is, in this case, heat integration in the direction of the mass flow. That's why this is known as the forward heat integration, or I can say light split forward heat integration, because here heat integration takes place in the direction of the mass flow. Okay, so this is all about LSF. Now we will see next concept, that is LSR. So LSR stands for light split reverse heat integration. So according to this concept, you can see here, this is the figure for LSR, and according to first point, here we are transferring our feed to the low pressure column. Okay, in previous slide, in LSF we are transferring our feed to the high pressure column, but in LSR we are transferring our feed, means we are feeding our feed to the low pressure column. So this is the difference between LSR and LSF. In LSF we are transferring our feed to the high pressure column, and in LSR we are transferring our feed, we are feeding our feed to the low pressure column. After that, now, and here about the half of the light key component is removed in the distillate at a high purity in a low pressure column. In previous slide, in LSF, I told you about half of the light key component we have separated in the high pressure column. But in LSR, we are separating about the half of the light key component in low pressure column at high purity. After that, whatever the remaining part of the light key component, you can see here, the bottom product with the contents of the remaining of the light key component, we are transferring to the high pressure column. These are the important points of the LSR. What we have seen in the LSR, we are transferring, we are feeding our feed to the low pressure column. Means whatever the light key component we are extracting about half of the light key component in the low pressure column. After that, whatever the remaining part of the light key component, we are feeding again to the high pressure column. That is nothing but high boiling point mixture, or I can say residual part of the previous distillation column. So these are the important points of the LSR, and finally you can see here, in this case, heat integration in the reverse direction to the mass flow rate. Okay, in LSF the heat integration in the same direction of the mass flow, but in the LSR heat integration in the opposite direction, in the reverse direction of the mass flow. So what we have seen in this lecture, I have explained you related to the multiple effect distillation, where we are using multiple effects of the distillation column. Each effect is operating at the lower pressure and temperature than the previous distillation column. After that, I have explained you related to the feed splitting, LSF and LSR. So what is the meaning of feed splitting? In feed splitting, we are dividing our feed stream into the equal portions. After that, we are using same number of the distillation column for those feed stream. Okay, after that, in LSF, I told you, in LSF, we are using two distillation column. First distillation column is at the higher pressure and followed by the lower pressure distillation column. And whatever the feed we are feeding, okay, in the distillation column, we are feeding to the high pressure column. and after that we are separating our light key component in the high pressure column, and whatever the remaining part of that light key component we are transferring to the low pressure column. This is all about LSF. Okay, and here heat integration in the same direction of the mass flow. After that I told you related to the LSR. In LSR all things are opposite to the LSF, means here we are transferring our feed, whole feed, to the low pressure column, and our light key component we are separating in the low pressure column, and after that whatever the amount of the light key component remaining, we are feeding that light key component to the next distillation column, that is the high pressure column. Okay, and here heat integration in the opposite direction of the mass flow. So this is all about this lecture. We will continue with the next topic in the next lecture. Thank you very much.